first thing I'll say is congratulations that you have been diagnosed. People die undiagnosed.
The known enemy is better than the unknown. It's good to know your enemy and deal with it.
TB has a cure. It does not kill like you to kill before.
When we left medical school, treatment of TB was 1.5 years. But now it's between 6 months and 9 months, most people get treated.
So all you need to do is to start medications, and with the medication, you'll be cured of the disease.
It's very important that you take your medications always. Don't stop for any reason. At the hospital, you must have been told that you should take every day at a particular time, so that the drugs will work the way they should work.
And what you're looking up to, at the end of the tunnel, there is light. And because there is a cure, so you're moving towards a cure. Every medication you take takes you closer to the cure. Why not?
If you have any challenges with your medication, don't trash them. Don't just throw it overboard. Speak out. Speak out to your pharmacist. Talk with your doctor. We will resolve the medication problem in your interest.
You must store the drugs properly as well. It's very important because by the time you keep in your bag, they are in sachets and then friction and then all the things in your bag will make the pills to fall out.
You can even bring down your close contacts. People you know you are very close to, bring them down. Let's test them so that they won't, by the time you are on drugs, you are on treatment, they will come and reinfect you.
Take your drugs regularly. Take enough water. Eat enough fruits. Never skip a day.